All right, Pete, during the preseason, you fought through some injuries. Your first official game in a black and gold uniform against the New England Patriots. You contributed really well for this team. What has it been like for you to play on Dennis Allen's defense?
It means a lot to play for such a well-respected defense like this. I mean, coming in as a rookie, you're not really expected to come out and execute this way, but I'm just happy that the coaches are putting a lot on my plate, and going out and executing is all that I know, so I'm very excited.
Play alongside of Quan Alexander, DeMario Davis. DeMario brags about how quick of a learner you are. How much have you learned from him?
He's one of my big teachers, I feel like. I mean, the coaches can only say so much, but the guys that you're going out there and executing with, those are the guys that you're going to learn from the most. So he's kind of that leader that everybody's looking up to. And as far as me, I'm trying to pick his brain and do as best I can being alongside with him.
Do you think you guys have enough Ohio State players on this team?
I think we're at 7 now, so I think it's a lot. I think I was talking to our scouting department. I was like, what is it about Ohio State? And I think they like the culture. It's a little bit related to here, but being another Buckeye in this locker room, it feels great.
Tell us something unique about yourself that maybe a lot of people out there may not know.
Something unique. So back home, off season, I love to golf. Golfing is kind of the thing that gets my mind off a little bit of football. I actually got a new set of clubs going into camp this year, so I'm going to look forward to this offseason going out and playing with those.
What's the handicap?
Oh, man, you shouldn't have asked that. I would say if I bogey every hole, I'm pretty happy with that.
Everyone has a welcome to New Orleans moment. For you, it happened when you guys came back home from Hurricane Ida, and I think you forgot to do something before you left for Hurricane Ida.
Yeah, so before we left, we didn't have the best idea of when we were coming back. So I was thinking like, oh, we're going to be gone for a week or so, not 3 or 4 weeks or a whole month like we were. So I stole some things in the fridge and some trash. So when I walked back and came into my apartment, it didn't smell the best. So it was a long process, about 4 hours of straight cleaning, cleaned everything, picked up some candles, like I said in the interview, from Amazon. So that was great. But that was that welcoming moment back from the hurricane. So we were quick to fix that. I think it was about a day or so, and then we were back to living normal.
A month later, how have those candles really helped out, those lavender candles?
Yeah, they're great. They're great. I mentioned that a lot. But yeah, the candles are great. I still think I got like half of them left. So we're cooking. We're good. We're good.
All right. He is Saints rookie linebacker Pete Werner as the Saints get ready to take on the Seattle Seahawks. Back to you.